Okay, for chain sumo deadlift, all you need to know is you're gonna hook up the leader chain, make it as small as possible around the bar. And then depending on if you deadlifted over 405, you'll use four chains, so that's one chain. You can hook them up by clipping more into this carabiner or getting more full sets of chains and setting it up on the bar. So if you're under 405, and then you're gonna use two chains, and then over 405 is four chains.